And welcome back to the Mimi Show. This is part two of the January episode, aka the season premiere, and aka BrownieBearLPS's 1 year YouTube anniversary special. Woohoo! Today, right now, we are going to have a special musical performance by XLPSX. She did this little singing thing for BrownieBearLPS's Ultimate LPS Challenge. So please welcome XLPSX. Welcome, XLPSX. Thanks, Mimi. Thanks for letting me be in your show. You're welcome. Start whenever you feel comfortable.
We're made to be courageous. We're made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We're made to be courageous. We're made to be courageous. Warriors on the front lines, standing unafraid, and watching on the sidelines while families slip away. We're all your men of courage. We're made for so much more. Pounding of our hearts cry, we will serve the Lord. We're made to be courageous, taken by the fight. We're made to be courageous, it starts with us tonight. The only way we'll ever stand is on our knees with lifted hands, like us courageous. Lord, make us courageous. There's a resolution, our answer to the call. If love our wives and children, refuse to let them fall. We roll the night of passion that we bury deep inside. Rogers, only warriors, may the land of God arise. We were made to be courageous, taken by the fight. We were made to be courageous, starts with us tonight. The only way we'll ever stand is on our knees with lifted hands. Make us courageous. Lord, make us courageous. Love, mercy, walk on, be with you, God. Love, not just love, mercy, walk on, be with you, God. Seek justice, love, mercy, walk on, be with you, God. Battle of my heart in the battle of the war of a mind. I will make my stand in the battle of the heart and the battle in the head. We were made to be courageous, taking back the fight. We were made to be courageous, and it starts with us tonight. The only way we'll ever stand is on our knees and lifted hands. Make us courageous. Lord, make us courageous. We're made to be courageous. Lord, make us courageous. We made to be courageous. We wink of creation.
Thank you, XLPSX, for that wonderful performance. That was XLPSX singing Courageous by Casting Crowns. So, special credit to XLPSX, who deleted her account after deleted her accounts. So that also was kind of an ode to her as well. Okay, everybody, please welcome our next guest, Minnie Brown D. Woohoo, Minnie Brown D. Woohoo. Huh? Woohoo! Oh, hey, there you are. Hey, Minnie Brown Deer. Call me Prancer. Hello. Hi, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. So, Prancer, what's your favorite color? My favorite color is purple. Cool! Oh, and for Prancer watching this right now, we're very sorry, but we couldn't portray you as a deer because we had no girl deers to portray you as. Anyway, what are you planning for your next video? I am planning on making a new series called Paris. When are you planning the next Alone in Hollywood episode to come out? Well, I really am not sure. I don't even know if I am continuing that series. I realize how hard it is to manage one series, so two will be hard, but I am committing to Paris. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a zebra. I own so many zebra print things.
No zebras were harmed in the making of this interview. Anyway, what's your favorite LPS you own?
My favorite LPS is one of my newest. It is a walkable jaguar.
What is the next LPS you would like to collect, if any?
I would love another deer.
You have been on YouTube for over 2 years. What would you say has been your favorite video to film?
My favorite video to film was probably my 800 subscribers video. It was just so fun to finally let out my random side.
What series has been your favorite to make?
By far, that would be Love You Like a Love Song.
I'm sure there are lots of LPS tubers excited about your Littlest Pets Up Next Top Model competition. What inspired you to do a Littlest Pets Up Next Top Model competition?
I love doing them myself, and I wanted to interact with all the different fans.
What's your favorite thing about being an LPS tuber?
I love meeting new people and getting inspiration. It's a whole other world where I can get away from school and drama.
Great answer. Bonus question. Did you enjoy this interview?
Why wouldn't I? I love talking to you, Brownie. Thanks so much.
Brownie says, you're welcome. And thank you for joining us, Minnie Brown Deer. No problem. Another round of applause for Minnie Brown Deer. Wasn't she great? Our next special guest will be the one and only lovely director, Lola!
Ah! I like to show up early.
Anyway, Lola, what can we expect in the upcoming episodes of The Diary of Anne Frank?
We're going to see some funny times, as well as look deeper into the life of The Diary of Anne Frank and the other residents as they continue living in the secret hiding place, or the secret annex. In fact, to see her story, click on...
No, don't click on anything yet!
Why not?
Because we're gonna leave you another link to another video later, so don't go anywhere. At all, don't go anywhere. Got that?
Got it.
Okay!
Thanks for joining us, Lola. Okay, bye! Bye!
Woohoo! Round of applause for Lola! Woohoo!
to see a special video made by Brownie herself to commemorate this 1 year anniversary and to thank her all of her supporters, click on
Zombie Duck. He may look like a wizard, but he's really just wearing a birthday hat or whatever. So just click on him to go to that awesome video. It's really cool and you won't regret watching it.
Before we go, Brownie's going to sing happy birthday to anyone who has a birthday today, including the Emo's World. Also, realize that LPS had a birthday earlier this month. So, let's go ahead and sing it then.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear the Emo's World and Eliza LPS. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Yeah! Thanks for watching this special episode of The Mimi Show! Please tune in next month in the February edition of The Mimi Show. And please go to BrownieBearLPS channel and give her your YouTube birthday wishes. Bye! Woohoo! Mimi Show Max! Woohoo! Special thanks to XLPSX and Minnie Boundier for their special guest appearances. Hey! And Lola. Awesomeness is out.
Bye.